new warning for those living on the city's southwest side. Right now, Chicago police tracking a string of armed robberies they say happened between 8 and 9:30 last night. You can see where the robberies happened on your screen right there. In each case, at least 5 thieves pulled up next to the victims in a car and stole their belongings at gunpoint.